I stand behind health, education, and the pursuit of self-development as the cornerstones of happiness. In my essence lie preservation and care for the environment. A model to the world. I breathe the riches of my land, and I recognize the wit of my people, ever capable of giving more than expected. I am a trustworthy and reliable nation, distinguished by the value of what I create. Human development, innovation, and a proven international competitiveness set me apart and enable me to export quality to the world. Those who come to know me are surprised, amazed. My greatest aspirations can be found in my concentrated essence. I am a country that attracts those who seek the value of excellence and the commitment to sustainability. I have much to offer those wishing to purchase, invest, produce, and develop. I have the required human and technological capabilities to achieve this. I rediscover myself by searching within. I find myself in what is vital, in what is true. I rediscover what is important. I am truth. I am happiness. I am solidarity. I am talent. I am innovation. I am quality. I am diversity. I am concentration. I am essential.
Well, we hope you enjoyed that glimpse we gave you of Costa Rica. And now we will have a short explanation of our country from Daniel Ortuño. A round of applause, please.
I can talk about Costa Rica, and I can easily start with saying the most of you would probably know us because of our beaches, because of our forests, because of what we've done throughout the past. I could say that we are a country that abolished the army in 1948, and since then we've tried to maintain a long-lasting democracy. But I can also say that as a country, we want to embrace obstacles and we want to embrace culture as a very important part of who we are. And I am proud to say that tonight we have 12 different countries represented in this beautiful country that I can call my home. And this way is how I say that although for 100 years in a row we try to have renewable energy, and although I can also say that we established a 2021 carbon neutral agenda for the country, I can also say that we are a country that embraces you all, and that we are a country that happily receives you all as an international nation. And that is something I'm proud of, and that's something I can tell you that is what I defend. But we also have our cultural aspects. We also have the different things that we're going to search throughout our identity. Today you saw a brief demonstration of what that is. You saw the marimba play in a rather pop song. And this is how we try to embrace that culture. We also have the flag, we also have a national animal, the bird. We also have instruments. And today, I have the honor to present to you what is one of the most important and one of the most recognizable cultural aspects of our country, which is not going to be necessarily something visual, but rather musical. And that's something really important to us. The Cimarrona is a small band performed with a few musicians, several instruments, and enthusiastic music. That is going to be accompanied with masquerades. I'm not sure if in your countries you have something similar, but I can tell you that this comes from one of the smallest provinces in our country, and that it is one of the things that we are the most proud of. So please enjoy the Cimarrona, and please enjoy masquerades. And I hope you have a great night, and I hope that you're having a great time in Costa Rica. Thank you.
Thank you. Rica.
Huh?